chance performance night ng Pinoy Boyband Superstar! Alright, let's start with the first last chance group. To sing Quit Playing Games With My Heart, let's give it up for AU, Bjorn and JB, Cyril Dwight, Keon, Zhao, Jester, Kevin, Nico, and Yuki!
In my soul, I feel nothing's like it used to be. Sometimes I wish I could turn back time. Impossible as it may seem, but I wish I could. So bad, baby. Sometimes I wish I could turn back time. Impossible as it may seem, but I wish I could. So bad, baby.
You better quit playing games with my heart. So give me hanging here forever.
Oh baby, baby, this is not right. Gotta stop this tonight.
Baby, oh, oh.
Quit playing games.
Na 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 na. Na 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 na, baby. Na 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 na. But I wish I could. So bad, baby.
You better
quit playing games with my heart.
Our judges' comments. Starting off with Vice Ganda.
Frankly, majority of you gave a poor performance. Ang daling masabi kung sino nag-stand out kasi iilan lang naman sa sampu. Si Yuki, almost but not quite. Kasi ikaw yung nakakanta ng malinaw but you couldn't dance. Ang pinaka nag-stand out for me, yung twin kabogabol. Sila yung confident. Sila yung okay ang kanta. Kaya for me, the twin kabogabol gave the best performance sa grupo nito. Thank you.
maraming sa inyo, medyo wala sa tono, siguro nervous din. Pero ang strongest member sa akin, I see Gion. Kasi simula pa lang, yung moves niya parang pang boyband na eh.
Napansin ko rin si Kenneth. Maganda yung presence mo. Kaso lang, sa desire mo na mapansin ka namin, nagkamali ka sa lyrics mo. Last na lang siguro kay Yuki. Napansin-pansin ka talaga. Ang kaso, kapag tinitignan ka at napapansin ka, hindi lang yung maganda ang nakikita sa'yo, nakikita rin yung mali. One body kayo, you have to move as one body.
Tama yung sinabi ni Vice na ang twin kabogables were a standout. You were very supportive also sa kasama ninyo. Para napaka-importante yun na hindi ka nang aagaw ng eksena but you give support also to your members. So that's good. Now, ang isang nagulat ako dito talaga is si Gion. Yung itsura mo, yung galaw mo, and you cut your hair. Tama yun, galing. Good move. Good move, good move. And for the rest of you guys, you were having fun, so congratulations.
Maraming salamat, judges. Boys, sana may makakapasok sa inyo. Good luck.